We're looking at the Yadkin River in Forsyth County, where many creeks and streams in this area flow into. If there is going to be any flooding, normally you'll see the first signs of it here at the Yadkin. Well, just before lunchtime, the rain was coming down pretty hard, and this is what the river looked like. It's moving pretty swiftly, but it's not overflowing its banks at this point. But the Yadkin does have a history of causing flooding in low-lying areas, but we're not seeing any of that right now. Margaret Johnson, WXII 12 News.
Thank you, Margo. We've had a